Welcome to Bethel World Outreach Church, City of Hope, where people are a passion and kindness is our goal. I'm Sandra Soglo.
And I'm Melissa Teach. And today we have a special announcement for you all. So sit back, relax, and enjoy some of the events from 2012.
The popular series Home Improvement 101 and 102 was birthed this year. Bishop Johnson taught on what God has to say about love, sex, and families, and how we can apply these biblical principles to our daily lives.
This year, we celebrated Bishop Johnson's 12th year as a bishop and 28th year of ministry for he and Lady Chris. It was an awesome event. Celebrations were held from March 28th to April 1st with Bethel pastors from across the United States, visiting pastors, and members. Activities included special ministry from guest pastors, a fun-filled international night, and an anniversary banquet. Congratulations to our bishop and first lady.
Bethel is growing worldwide. This year, a church was planted in Brazil. The work is currently underway, but we are excited about what God is about to do in that nation. God is looking for some godly man to take a stand. This year, a one-day conference was held for empowering men to make a positive change in their families, workplace, and their community.
The Maryland DREAM Act allows certain students to qualify for in-state tuition at universities and colleges in Maryland regardless of their immigration status. Bethel teamed with different organizations to ensure that the Maryland DREAM Act was not repealed. We hosted a training session and a march from our Silver Spring campus. The DREAM Act was on this year's election ballot, and we are happy to report that it was upheld thanks to your efforts.
Bethel celebrated its 22nd birthday this year with the theme, Abundant Grace. There was a huge turnout, and each day was filled with great fellowship and ministry. The events included the annual picnic with some friendly competition between the blue, the red, and the green teams. The red team, led by Pastor Beckley, won the trophy this year, much to the dismay of the green team, led by Pastor Willie. We thank God for his continual blessings.
At Bethel, people are our passion. Throughout the year, we hosted several events aimed at reaching out into the community to share the love of Christ through acts of kindness. During our anniversary this year, Maryland Senator Ben Cardin presented Bishop Johnson with a Senatorial Citation Award, recognizing Bethel's major role in catering to the needs of the community in Maryland. Bethel, in conjunction with the ASLPN and other ministries, joined together to pray for the nation of America on October 20th. The prayer was for the healing of the nation, the healing of families, and the healing of the economy. It was held at the Lincoln Memorial in our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Every day, fire, police, and emergency workers put their lives on the line for the communities they serve. And this year, Bethel took the time to serve them during a special lunch honoring these community heroes. We are thankful and grateful for the work they do. For the first time ever, Bethel was part of the annual Silver Spring Thanksgiving Parade. Our groups included the Caribbean Fellowship Team, dancers, and even our clowns were there, and everyone loved them.
Our annual Thanksgiving community lunch served more than 75 people this year. It was a great time of fellowship and delicious food with special musical selection from Minister Evine Kamara. Thanks to everyone who served food, and God bless. our youth ministry hosted Fire Night, an event that brought together church leadership, parents, and youth for a time of prayer and praise.
Our vision at Bethel is two parts: to win souls and make disciples. This year, a special emphasis was placed on baptism, an important step of obedience after salvation. Several people were baptized. Congratulations to all of you who were baptized this year, and a special thanks to all of the mentors who prepared them.
This year, Bethel hosted its first ever French Praise and Worship Seminar with the theme, The Glory of the Lord. The seminar was facilitated by Minister Jean Lusuku and was a beautiful blend of worship and prophetic ministry with special guests Michelle and Natalie Chevalier from Canada.
Media and technology have increasingly become great tools that allow us to spread the word of God, and Bethel is taking advantage of it. Earlier this year, Bethel Sierra Leone launched Destiny TV, its own television station with Christian programming. In Liberia, construction of Bethel's first radio station is currently underway. Here in the U.S., Bishop's weekly blog reached its 100th post and is now read by people in about 110 countries around the world. Production for his new TV program, A Moment of Grace with Bishop Darlington Johnson, is currently underway. This half-hour program will be aired on local and national networks in the U.S., as well as on satellite TV throughout Africa. But this is just the beginning. Plans are also underway to air the program in India, Trinidad, and more.
Investment has been made in the state-of-the-art broadcast cameras and equipment, and we're excited about this tremendous opportunity. Winning the loss comes with a cost. We're encouraging everyone to sign up to become a Grace Partner with an annual donation of only $100. This allows the ministry to pay for airtime and production costs for the program. If you haven't yet become a Grace Partner, you'll have the opportunity to do so later on tonight. Thanks for all of you who have signed up to become Grace Partners, and your giving makes it possible to reach the nations with God's message of grace to the nations through national and international TV and radio programs. Hey, Missy.
Hey, Sandra.
Have you realized that the video announcements has changed the formats,
know,
the
right?
Look, everything has changed.
I think they've added a couple new, you know, hosts in, here
true.
And there. I think
that's
we
true.
Had, like, Pepe.
There's Jeremiah.
Oh, and there's
Can't Forget Pops.
Can't Forget Pops. As a matter of fact, Pops is here right now, and he wants to share some information with you all.
Yes. Thank you, Sister Melissa. My name is Pops, and we are currently casting for the production teams and our drama teams. Yes, if you want to act, if you have that talent, and you want to be on video, there's a place here for you. You can come and audition, and we will put you on our TV. If you are good, you will be there. If you're not good, then we'll pray that you become better. But anyway, call the church office for more information. God bless you.
The media ministry, in conjunction with the local missions, organized an afternoon of Bethelites singing Christmas carols in downtown Silver Spring. The event was held on December 22nd and featured carols in English, French, and Spanish. 425 gift bags filled with candy and a church invitation were handed out that day. It is important for you to find a place to belong, serve, and grow. The care group system here at Bethel is doing just that. There are major changes underway. Here is Advij to tell us more.
2013 is a year of changes. Plans are currently underway to transition our programs and activities. The church leadership is now recruiting interested members to serve as care group facilitators, basically guiding and keeping discussions flowing smoothly. Care group leaders, serving as general administrators and to promote the unity of the group. Care group hosts, making homes available and accessible to conduct meetings. If you would like to be trained and serve in a care group, please sign up in the lobby and online. You may also call 301-588-8099. Training will be conducted from January to March 2013.
Bethel's Gospel Music Explosion was a blessing to many. Hosted at Northwestern High School, the concert featured New Creation Choir, along with dancers, guest artists, a full band, and even Bethel's own children's ministry.
Bethel, get ready, because tonight at midnight, we will launch JohnsonJohnson.org, a new website development to provide information and resources from Bishop Darlington Johnson in one place. Log on to www.darlingtonjohnson.org to connect.
Bethel, God's been good to us. Here we are about to celebrate the conclusion of another year. 2012 will shortly be gone. We've got a lot to be thankful for. Our health, our strength, our families. God's been good to us. And may we never forget that. One of the things that we did last year was to declare 2012 our year of revival. We made a determination that we were going to focus on knowing our God, growing our faith, and sowing our love. And those who embrace that and who gave themselves to that will testify that they've come to know God better than ever before, and their faith in Him is stronger. And that just blesses my heart. More than ever before, as a church, we got involved in the community, sowing our love, letting the light shine. We fed the hungry, we clothed the naked, we visited nursing homes, we made a difference in people's lives and families throughout this metropolitan region. We also got involved in community action. One of the things that we're proud of is that we helped to make the dream law a reality. And as a result, so many who would not have had the opportunity to go to college would be able to do so. Thank you for your prayers and all of you who came together to make that happen. I'm so proud of you. Now 2013, well, that's another year. And God's going to give us another opportunity to know Him and to serve Him. Our mission as a church is to win the lost at all costs, to make as many disciples for Christ as we possibly can in our generation. That must always be our focus. And every year we have to evaluate how well we're doing and what else we can do so that we're more effective. And as I've spent time with the Lord and contemplated our strategy for winning the lost and making disciples in 2013, it's clear to me that God would have us to focus like never before on a care group strategy. And so we're declaring 2013 our year of discipleship. And one of the major decisions I've made is that we're going to transfer our midweek Bible studies into small groups throughout the community. And our desire is to see hundreds of you every week meeting in small groups and homes throughout the community. And in those meetings, we're going to experience God in worship. We're going to embrace one another in fellowship. We're going to empower each other through discipleship. And then we're going to work with each other and reach into the community, missions and ministry, touching lives for Christ, both locally, but even internationally. And you know, we are a world outreach ministry, and we never take our eyes off of the nations. And one of the exciting things that happened last year, 2012, is that we were able to establish our work, our first work in South America, now in Brazil. And then we were able to open our Christian radio station, Christian TV station in Sierra Leone. A radio station is being built in Liberia. A clinic is being built. All of this is a result of your prayers and your giving. And we are so proud to be part of an organization that has a worldwide mandate and to be the pastor of people such as you who are willing to support that vision with your prayers and with your time. God bless you. Together, 2013 is going to be our year of discipleship. To God be the glory. I love you. Thank you for letting me be your pastor.
This concludes our 2012 review.
It was a great year, and we are looking forward to 2013.
I'm Sandra Soglo.
And I'm Melissa Teach.
Happy New Year.
Charlie Pizza.
Come on, guys, I'm doing Walker Town.
It's okay.
Oh, yeah?
We will be at the picnic.
Welcome to Bethel, City of Hope.
Go on, go ahead.
Please remember, October is our action.
Hey, what's up, Bethel? Glad you could join us today. This is,
I'm doing Walker Town. I'm doing 10 miles. Come on, guys. Let's go.
Your children to a good man.
One.
God is looking for some guys.
trick or treat. My hand.
This is Amari. Welcome to Bethel Warehouse in Church.
Around the world. That includes China, Botswana.
Good.
360.
Awesome. One more time. We're gonna do it.
We have some fresh special.
Grand makeover. We told you it's going to be nice. It's going to be suffice. It's not. Just playing. Let's go. I'm just playing, Oscar. Don't blooper me.
My name is Pops. Yes, I love to rock. Jesus is the president. I am his resident. He is the boss man. I am the layman. Jesus take preeminence. He give me confidence. Praying, lifting holy hands. Where can the devil stand? Jesus is my righteousness. I have boldness. Satan, you are in a mess. Oh, you must confess. That was nice now. This is the rap.